4, my mom ni fundi wa nguo. Na imagine una grow kila siku, anashona nguo, different designs. So hapo ndio nilianza kupenda kuvaa nguo mzuri mzuri. Now I run my own mitumba shop, inaitwa Mitumba Chapter. And my goal is to be the best in the market. And that's why they call me Wambera Wabitush. My customers trust me across the country. I have so many clients that I've never met. And no matter the situation, lazima nikuwe strong, lazima nipigane, because I have so many customers who rely on me. I listen to them and I also mentor them, because at the end of the day, I want to see my clients going out there selling and making some profit. But in all this, we are not alone. We need energy. And that's how it Mitumba Chap Chap, we make it happen.
Energy, make it happen.